This is the story of my trip to Mexico and some time I spent at an elementary school in Xoxocotla. Xoxocotla is a small village located about an hour and a half drive from Cuernavaca. The elementary school is made up of three small buildings with metal roofs in the middle of a desert, so you can imagine how hot it gets inside those classrooms. This is a very proud and tight-knit community. It actually feels less like a school and more like a family gathering every day. While I was there, I worked in the first and the second grade classrooms. We had about 30 students each day. While we were there, we taught the first and second graders colors, animals, counting from 1 to 20, food names, body parts, all in English. This was the view from my classroom. The dust from the cattle going up and down the street outside our classroom would fill our room. For the IUPUI students, this was a spectacle to see. For the children of Xoxocotla, this was a daily occurrence. Seeing how skinny these cattle are gives you some insight into how dry and hot the area is. Because of the lack of rain and heat in this area, it's very hard to get grass to grow. This is the playground that the children played on for recess every day. This is the real reason we were in Xoxocotla. These are the children of Xoxocotla. Happy, well-adjusted children. They walked for a long time to come to our English classes. With no complaint or hesitation, they walked through the dry, hot fields. I could not find any difference between my students in Xoxocotla and my students in Indianapolis. They all want to play and laugh. There's really no difference between the children of Indianapolis and the children of Xoxocotla, except they speak a different language. They're just kids, they're just innocent and pure, and they all want the same thing. They want attention, love, acceptance, and they want their picture taken. When I was in Xoxocotla, I did not see poverty and despair. I saw bright-eyed children who wanted to learn. I saw little girls who wore their best dresses just to have a class with the Americans who came to teach English. This is the face of Xoxocotla that will be etched in my mind for a very, very long time.